Hi, so today I'm going to show you how to make a donut. So here's the one I made. Somebody else is airplane. Don't have to make it. You don't have to make it beautiful. I don't. Whatever. So here I've made a donut with a blue sprinkles and a red sauce. I think the sauce is made from a fabric paint. This fabric paint is light blue. So I would like to make a pink icing. So I'm gonna mix the white, and red, actually pink. So these are the things that we need. So we will need to cut beach blade for the teeth. Thank you, sir. You need to condition it. And then make them all. Okay. Then I will come and use the end of the brush. Push it into the center. I think it's gonna make it long. gonna make it fast, so it's not gonna be a long video. Yeah, 5 minutes. What can I do here? Thank you. try a fabric pantsuit. For some sides, we're gonna make some free dots. And more dots are added. We'll need to fill it out. We will need some space. The space we're gonna make is for the a small ribbon. So we will just need some small details. We're gonna end with like a triangle shape. So this one needs to go to we're gonna join them together. Shape it until you get your desired very good. So I'm gonna shape it.